losing control of myself. I'm sincerely apologize if all that I sound like is I'm complaining, but life keeps on complicating it. I'm debating on leaving this world this evening. Even my girls can see I'm grieving. I tried hiding, but I can't. Why do I act like I'm all high and mighty when inside I'm dying? I'm finally realizing I need help. Can't do it myself. Two weeks I've been having ups and downs, going through peaks and valleys, dilly dallying round with the idea of ending this shit right here. I'm hating my reflection. I walk around the house trying to fight mirrors. I can't stand what I look like. Yeah, I look bad, but what do I care? I give a fuck. Only thing I fear is Haley. I'm afraid if I close my eyes and I might see her. Shit. Best friend, so fuck it, I guess.